نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرقا.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back again after a short break. Alhamdulillah, we've been listening to the beautiful recitation of some of our participants today. Alhamdulillah. Dear viewers and everyone, just to confirm that next Sunday, inshallah, we'll be announcing the result of our quarterfinal, inshallah. So again, I request everyone to not miss to next Sunday, inshallah. We would be announcing the winners for the quarterfinal round, inshallah, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inshallah, now we'll be going to our next contestant for today is Muhammad Sabir Ahmed Diwan, 13 years old from Birmingham. Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
MashaAllah. Alhamdulillah. Very good. Are you confident?
Inshallah.
And what surah you would like to recite with us today in Murattal and Mujawad?
Surah Al Imran and Mujawad. Surah Hashar.
Surah Hashar. Do you memorize any? How many juz' you memorize from the Quran?
Nine
juz', mashallah. Is it from front or back?
Seven from the front and two from the back.
Two from the back, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. When you're ready, you can start reciting.
A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار ربنا إنك من تدخل النار فقد أخزيته وما للظالمين من أنصار ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار.
حسبك محمد صبير. جزاك الله خير. When you're ready, you can start the mujawad, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو.
Okay, حسبك. Hamad, I have to stop you here. No, because I have to stop you in the middle of the ayah, but the time is very short. Jazakallah khair for your recitation. Sheikh Qadi Lutfur Rahman, tafadhal.
MashaAllah, he is a very good reciter.
MashaAllah.
I guess you listen to Sheikh Abdullah Matrood?
Yeah, he's following Sheikh Abdullah Matrood, yeah.
I can tell, MashaAllah. He's very good, MashaAllah. And you had less sleep, I can see. But MashaAllah, you recited very well.
MashaAllah.
You know, there's nothing much to say. MashaAllah, you recited well. Also, your mujawad is good.
Yes.
Keep on listening more, and inshallah, you'll get there.
Inshallah.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam. Yes, beautiful recitation. I was feeling like I'm going to listen to your recitation whole night. Yeah. MashaAllah. But obviously, time doesn't allow us.
Yeah.
Beautiful recitation. There is a, when you stopped ard,
yeah,
there is a sifat called istitalat. When you stop on the dot, you just don't let it go straight away. You carry on a little bit, hold it. You see, that delaying is the toilet, so the sound spreads in the mouth. Right? When it said abrar, the qalqala was a bit less. Munadiye, the noon was a little bit longer than one alif.
Yeah.
Right? So look into this. These are small minor errors. Look into this. Inshallah, you will become a great qari in the future.
Inshallah.
You got the potential. You got very good differentiation in the murattal and mujawad.
Okay.
MashaAllah.
Okay, Muhammad Sabir, what is with closing your eyes and reciting? Do you find it comfort when you recite with closing your eyes? Yeah, khushu'. Getting tranquility for you. Okay, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. We'd like to speak to your, I think, to your teacher again, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah. And I'm sure you're putting a lot of effort behind them, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, I can do the best I can, give them the best type of direction. Very happy with the performance. Inshallah, maybe he can read in more strength.
Okay, inshallah.
More loudly, hopefully.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Inshallah. Okay, Muhammad Sabir, tafadhal. Alhamdulillah, we've listened to beautiful recitation from Muhammad Sabir Ahmed Diwan, 13 years old, from Birmingham, inshallah. Now we'll be going to our next contestant, inshallah. His Mukhtar Ahmed, 13 years old, from Birmingham as well. Lift the mic a bit up, inshallah. Okay. Assalamu alaikum. Mukhtar, how are you today? Yes, yes. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah. You confident today with us?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Who's with you today?
Teacher.
Your teacher as well? Okay, mashallah. Very good. What surah you would like to recite with us in Murattal and Mujawad?
For the Murattal, the ending part of Surah Kahf, and for the Mujawad, the beginning of Surah Najm.
Surah Najm as well, mashallah. So do you memorize any part from the Quran?
Yeah, I finished.
You finished memorizing? Mashallah. Alhamdulillah. Very good, inshallah. Okay, when you're ready, you can start reciting, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات كانت لهم جنات الفردوس نزلا خالدين فيها لا يبغون عنها حولا قل لو كان البحر مدادا لكلمات ربي لنفد البحر قبل أن تنفد كلمات ربي قبل أن تنفد كلمات ربي ولو جئنا بمثله مددا قل إنما أنا بشر مثلكم يوحى إلي أنما إلهكم
من كان يرجو لقاء ربه فليعمل عملا صالحا فليعمل عملا صالحا ولا يشرك بعبادة ربه أحدا. صدق الله العظيم.
جزاك الله خير for your recitation, ما شاء الله. When you're ready, you start the mujawwad, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والنجم إذا هوى ما ضل صاحبكم وما غوى وما ينطق عن الهوى علمه شديد القوى ذو مرة فاستوى وهو بالأفق الأعلى ثم دنا فتدلى فكان قاب قوسين أو أدنى فأوحى إلى عبده ما أوحى ما كذب الفؤاد ما رأى أفتمارونه على ما يرى.
حسبك مختار. جزاك الله خير for your recitation. Sit down please. Stay here inshallah. So Sheikh فخر الإسلام تفضل.
Good, mashallah. Honestly, beautiful recitation, مختار أحمد. 13 years old from Birmingham, mashallah. Are you a Hafiz as well?
Yes, he is.
Mashallah, complete Hafiz. Mashallah, he's studying Qira'a now.
Yeah.
Very good. May Allah make you a great Qari. You have recited Surah Kahf. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ كَانَتْ لَهُمْ جَنَّاتُ الْفِرْدَوْسِ نُزُلًا. When you stop on Nuzula, there is the fathatain on the lam, isn't it?
Yes.
So when you stop on it, you need to make sure that there it doesn't become hamza at the end. Nuzula or nuzula. No ha, no hamza. So you stop in the middle, nuzula. You see? Yeah. Try that, inshallah. And when he said zu mirratin, mirratin, it was too much of takrir.
Yeah.
There is a sifat in the tajweed book, it says takrir, yeah. But it comes only to refrain from that too much of shaking the ra. Yes? Practice more tajweed, inshallah, in the future you will become a great hafiz and great qari, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair, inshallah. Sheikh Lutfu Uthman, tafadhal.
Yeah, mashallah, Mukhtar Ahmed from Birmingham. You recited very well, you're very confident. I could tell Sheikh Al-Husari in your mujawwad.
Yeah.
And mashallah, also
Murattal. Murattal, he kind of Sheikh Minshawi as well.
Minshawi, yes, I was going to say that. So Minshawi was in Murattal and mujawwad Sheikh Al-Husari.
Yeah.
They're very good, they're both, mashallah, great reciters. May Allah accept you. What I wanted to say, Sheikh Fakhrul Islam has mentioned.
Yeah,
inshallah. So I don't want to take more time. But inshallah. Alhamdulillah, these children, they don't look like they're from London. They look from, they're like from one of the Arab countries.
Mashallah. Yeah.
Honestly, yeah.
Inshallah.
Speaking English language, you know, Arabic is a foreign language for them. But still, mashallah, they're reciting very well.
And Mukhtar, I'm sure your teacher is here as well. Inshallah. So we'd like to speak to him again, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum. You must be the proudest teacher for today, inshallah. Inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of your efforts, inshallah. And I can remember the hadith, خَيْرُكُمْ مَنْ تَعَلَّمَ الْقُرْآنَ وَعَلَّمَهَ, inshallah. Inshallah. So how many students you got, Shaykh?
Today, alhamdulillah, there's seven of them, six or seven of them, yeah.
Mashallah.
You're blessed, mashallah.
Alhamdulillah. I think with the Mujawwad recitation, they're very new to this, all of them.
Yeah.
Especially at this age, they're not very aware that the Mujawwad style exists. So they've been practicing very recently, only for a couple of days or weeks.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
But the way they are trying is very good, mashallah.
Keep making dua, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair. Tafadhal Mukhtar. Inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Now we'll be going to our next contestant, inshallah, is Kamran Majid Janjua, 15 years old from Birmingham as well. Lift the mic a bit up, please. Yeah. Yes, inshallah. Okay, assalamu alaikum, Kamran.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah.
How are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah, you're looking very confident and smiley as well.
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. Okay. What surah you would like to recite with us in
Murakkab? Surah Al-A'la and for Mujawad, Surah Al-Duha.
Surah Al-Duha. Yep. Okay. How many juz you memorized from
there? 10.
10 juz. Mashallah. Great. Okay. When you're ready, you can start reciting.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى.
حسبك كمران. جزاك الله خير. I have to stop you here. Okay, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start the mujawad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت بارك الله فيك. Beautiful recital. الشيخ قاضي لطف الرحمن.
ما شاء الله brother كمران مجيد. Yeah, Kamran, mashallah, you're a good reciter as well. So I could tell, like, mashallah. Do you listen to Taha al-Junaid?
Yes, a couple of times.
I could tell, mashallah, very good. When you say when yassiru, make sure the ra is more full mouth.
Full mouth, yes.
Yeah, when you, not when yassiru. When yassiruka. And also fatar, ra is also full mouth there. Fatar, ba.
Barakallah feek. Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, tafadhal.
Mashallah. Honestly, very sweet, very melodious voice, mashallah. Jazakallah khairan. Beautiful recitation. I will say, when you were reading Surah A'la, the ending of Surah A'la, and when you're stopping, there was a little bit more than one alif long. It's yes. All of them one alif.
Dhikra, yeah, like this.
Yeah, sabbih isma rabbika al-a'la, alladhi khalaqa fasawwa, all of them one alif. So if it goes more than one alif, it falls into major error.
Yeah.
We'll try to be careful, inshallah.
Inshallah.
And Allah will make you a great qari, inshallah. And we want to see you in the future with us again and again, inshallah.
Inshallah, inshallah. So I'm sure we will speak to his teacher again, inshallah. Yes.
Very good, mashallah.
Inshallah, very good. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, brother, inshallah.
Jazakumullah khair.
Hayakallah. And this, you are making the way of your Jannah very clear, brother.
No, I really think the students deserve the credit, mashallah. He's a very dedicated student himself. Yeah. He comes forward himself, asks for advice, asks to be given direction. Not many students that do that. We have to tell them and make them, encourage them. But mashallah, he's very self-dedicated, mashallah. Yeah, so he deserves every credit.
Jazakallah khair. Tafadhal, yes. Jazakallah khair, inshallah.
Well done.
أحسن الله إليك إن شاء الله. الحمد لله. Now we'll be calling our next contestant is Muhammad Muhammad Muzammil Haq, 14 years old from Birmingham as well. السلام عليكم محمد.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله.
How are you today?
الحمد لله.
Smiley as well. It shows you are confident today.
Inshallah.
Yes, mashallah. What surah you would like to recite with us?
For the Murattal recitation, I'd like to recite from Surah Ali Imran. And for the Mujawwad, a segment from Surah Al-Baqarah.
Surah Al-Baqarah, inshallah. So do you memorize the Quran?
Yes, not all of it. I'm doing hifz.
Okay, inshallah. Allah will accept you, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start reciting.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار ربنا إنك من تدخل النار فقد أخزيته وما للظالمين من أنصار ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار
حسبك محمد مزم الحق I had to stop you here inshallah when you're ready you can start the mujawwad please
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله.
أياما معدودات، فمن كان منكم مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر، وعلى الذين يطيقونه فدية طعام مسكين، سبحان الله، فمن تطوع خيرا فهو خير له، وأن تصوموا خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون.
حسبك ما شاء الله، بريليانت. الله سبحانه وتعالى accept your recitation إن شاء الله. شيخ فخر الإسلام تفضل.
ما شاء الله. All of them are brilliant.
Yes.
MashaAllah.
I don't know how Ustad he predicted that today, alhamdulillah.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. MashaAllah, it's become true, MashaAllah.
Beautiful recitation, Muhammad Muzammil.
Muzammil Haq.
Yeah. 14 years old from Birmingham, MashaAllah. It's almost sounded like we have hired a Qari from Egypt here today. MashaAllah. Honestly, beautiful recitation. Your parents will be very proud of your recitation and proud of you, MashaAllah. May Allah make you a great Hafiz and Qari. I will only say two things. Wa kaffir anna. When you say kaffir, make the ra empty mouth, please. And when you said kutiba alaykumus siyama, should be kutiba alaykumus siyamu. Right? Beside that, alhamdulillah. Honestly, this way was good, mashallah. And we want to see you in the future again and again with us.
Inshallah. Sheikh Qadil.
Yes, mashallah. Muhammad Muzammil Haq, again, a good reciter. Sheikh Fakhrul Islam has mentioned a few things. When you started, it seemed like you're Najm al-Thaqib. Am I right? Yeah. Mashallah.
So, inshallah, you want to be better than him.
Inshallah.
For sake of Allah.
Yes. Inshallah.
Inshallah. Allah will accept.
You said, Samawati wal ard. When you stop, you just say ard. As Sheikh earlier said, like
istitala.
Ard. And also in ikhfa, you say man tude, not man tude. So people could feel the next letter.
Yeah.
So when you do ikhfa,
yeah.
So man tu, inku. So you know, yes, just do it like this, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Apart from that, you've decided well.
Would like to speak to your teacher again, inshallah. So, brother. I'm remembering the hadith of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. لا حسد إلا في اثنتين. رجل آتاه الله مالا فهو ينفق منه ليلة ورجل آتاه الله العلم. ما شاء الله. I'm becoming jealous now.
This is by the way, it's halal jealous. When I was marking him, I was thinking that.
Yeah.
And he just mentioned. سبحان الله.
تفضل.
الحمد لله. Very nice recitation.
Yes.
Just the one error makes it's bugging my mind. The siyama, because he made that error earlier today and then I fixed it.
Yeah.
But inshallah, really good performance otherwise.
Jazakallah khair again.
Inshallah,
excellent. Tafadhal, assalamu alaikum.
Keep it up.
Inshallah. Alhamdulillah, today, and I'm sure all of you, dear viewers, today you would be amazed, inshallah, by the recitation of our children.
Definitely.
And the recitation, inshallah, being listening to a different recitation and different kind of recitation and different. Melodious voices as well. Jazakumullah khair, inshallah. We'll be calling our next contestant for today, inshallah, Muhammad Mizanul Islam, 15 years old from Birmingham as well. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum assalam.
How are you today, Muhammad?
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. And you confident as well?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Okay. What surah you would like to recite with us today?
For Muratal, I would like to recite Surah Al-Imran. Okay. And for Mujawad, I would like to recite Surah Rahman.
Surah Rahman, mashallah. How many juz' of Quran you memorized so far?
Half the Quran,
mashallah. Brilliant.
May Allah subhanahu
wa ta'ala. Yes, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it full for you, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. When you're ready, you can start the recite.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار لآيات لأولي الألباب. الذين يذكرون الله قياما وقعودا وعلى جنوبهم ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا سبحانك فقنا عذاب النار. ربنا إنك من تدخل النار فقد أخزيته وما للظالمين من أنصار. ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا. ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار.
حسبك حسبك إن شاء الله. When you're ready, start the مجود, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان. الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان. والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان.
Okay, حسبك. جزاك الله خير محمد ميزان الإسلام. Beautiful recite. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept your recitation inshallah. So Sheikh Qadi Lutfur Rahman, تفضل for the comments inshallah.
محمد ميزان الإسلام from Birmingham again, mashallah. A very calm reciter.
Yes.
Nice, mashallah, beautiful. Just a few comments. Ba'atilan in ikhfa, again, just to remind. Ba'atilansu. So be careful. Wakafir. So it's not wakafir, because ra has ra is maraqqaq, or there's thinness in ra. Wakafir. And also when you say Allah tato, so you say Allah tatgaw. So ta is a ta. So Allah tatgaw.
حروف التفخيم.
Yes, and also there's قلقلة.
قلقلة as well, inshallah. So we need to support on these stuff, inshallah. So Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, تفضل.
Inshallah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Beautiful recitation, to be honest, again, mashallah. Muhammad Mizanul Islam, 15 years old from Birmingham, mashallah. Beautiful recitation, very calm, as Ustad said. I will tell you a few things. وَمَا لِلْظَالِمِينَ When he said ظَالِمِينَ, the ظَا was a bit sharp. It sounded like ظَالِمِينَ.
Yes.
And والأرض again ضاد في الماو استطالت look after it and مناديا ينادي
yeah when second time he missed it
yeah so you were saying
مناديا
منادي منادي لليماني instead of ينادي لليماني yeah so look after these things inshallah and he will become a great hafiz and qari
inshallah
inshallah Allah will accept
him inshallah and I'm sure he's teacher again inshallah yeah
proud teacher
yeah should be inshallah inshallah how would you describe his recitation Sheikh?
It's good overall. I think he needs more work. The pronunciations, makharij,
yeah, makharij still need a lot more work.
But mashallah, I think he's congratulations for being going up there because he's very nervous earlier on. And he's very apparent on his face. I was telling
very confident.
Yeah, he's confident, inshallah. Okay, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, inshallah. So, dear viewers, we are going to short break. Make sure you stay with us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي